ladies and gentlemen, it's an incredible day outside. Myself and the team are very proud to offer this incredible 5-acre land holding to the market. Beside me is a single level home. It's beautifully built with heaps on offer here. Plenty of land, additional storage sheds, and there's also a secondary tourist accommodation set up which might also function as a home office space. So please come and join me on a tour of 141 Saunders Road right here in Oakville. Let's go and check it out. Upon walk up to this beautiful single level home, you'll immediately appreciate its overall presentation, along with its modern neutral colour tones, along with the beautiful colour bond roof. Upon entry to the home, what you'll appreciate is its overall segregation of space and its appreciation of size. Here we start on the front left of entry hall with the beautiful home office space, which has got double doors to enclose. Moving deeper into the floor plan, we come with an open plan, informal living zone at the heart of the property. And this is centralised around the kitchen with an adjoining meals area. Off to the right here, we've got double doors enclosing a beautiful media room, which also might be used as a formal living zone. At the rear of the property, we've got this oversized double rumpus room, which has got great natural light through the windows. And off to the side of that, an informal study room or another separate meals area or dining area if required. Now, when showing off the formal accommodation of the home, the property boasts 5 oversized bedrooms. These all offer either built-in or walk-in robes, and the master room itself is an impressive size. Easy access to the open ensuite and walk out to the rear yard area. The bedroom areas are supported by 2 full bathrooms, including an ensuite to the main and the master. The master offers the benefit of a separate toilet, which is great for the occupants or guests. The ensuite is fantastic with his and her sinks, stone benches, large shower cavities, and finishing that floor-to-ceiling tile, and a great use of modern neutral tones. The kitchen at the central part of the home is truly fantastic and geared only towards entertaining, which is perfect for friends and guests. Here we've got 40mm waterfall Caesar stone edge with island bench, with the benefit of a 900mm gas oven with ducted range hood, glass splashback. We've got a beautiful oversized fridge cavity with plumbing, fantastic orientation out to the rear yard, and polyurethane cabinets with a walk-in pantry. Now, if you're like me and you enjoy the outdoors, get ready to be inspired. As you step outside through the fluid access from inside to out, you're first met with a double size entertaining alfresco area. This is a beautiful space. There's a sitting area with inbuilt heater, a fantastic setup for your barbecuing, and all of this looks through glass panels out to the luscious acreage and overlooks the beautiful in-ground saltwater pool. Now, as I mentioned before, this home with acreage comes with diversity, and it's just that. As you step outside, firstly, the main residence offers a double lock-up garage with internal access. There's a separate structure as a further double lock-up garage and single carport. As we head towards the back of the property, we've got the separate tourist or temporary accommodation. This has got fantastic overall space, brand new kitchen, multiple bathroom areas, and plenty of setup for a home office space. This will be a truly fantastic separate area. External on the grounds here is plenty of luscious grassed area, as you'd expect from an acreage. We've got 2 segregated fenced paddock areas, a perfect one at the front of the home for breaking horses, a rear section at the back of the property with a beautiful dam, and all of this interconnects with the rear commercial shed. Now, this commercial shed deserves special mention. We've got high ceilings here, which are reinforced, ample space for multiple car parking, a perfect workshop area, and it's also 3-phase power connected. For schooling, the home is extremely central to Oakville Public School, Windsor High. We've also got the benefit of Pitttown Public and Arndale Anglican Schools. If you're like me and you love the outdoors, we're a mere 9 minutes to the Hawkesbury River, which is fantastic for boating and water skiing. Golf's is plentiful here with Linwood Country Club and also Riverside Oaks. For shopping, we're a mere 10 minutes to the Windsor Town Centre or 20-minute drive down the road to Rouse Hill Town Centre, 7 minutes to the upcoming Box Hill Town Centre, and a mere 45-minute drive to Sydney CBD. What more could you ask for? Well, thanks so much for joining me on the tour of this fantastic property. I think you'll agree it's a beautiful overall holding. There's plenty of size, there's plenty of diversity, and there's fantastic style within the home. Beautiful paddocks, plenty of shedding, and I'm sure if you come and take a tour, I guarantee you won't be disappointed. So on behalf of our owners and the team at Guardian Realty, look forward to seeing you at the open homes.